Hi friends, welcome to Ashnet. Today I am going to review Yutang Selfie Monopad YT12AA. This is a very good and a very comfortable selfie stick, and also be a tripod for any other device. This only 699 rupees only have this only has this device, and this is very good selfie stick and very quality selfie stick ever I see. Total weight of the this selfie stick is 235 gram, but working width is 425 millimeter to 1250 millimeter width of this product. Let's go to unbox this product. I'm going to unboxing. It's a very good packaging. I am buy it from Amazon. It's a product. This product length is 124 centimeter. Actually, it's a very quality. I feel very quality for this selfie stick. This inside the box we have a USB charger for remote control, and we have a remote control for taking selfie. This is a remote has a camera taking button and a minus and a plus button for zooming and zoom out, but in my detailed review, zooming and zoom out button is not working. Press that button taking photo, but this remote is very good quality. This is a Bluetooth remote, and one charging it will take 5000 above photos in your device. Almost 2 hour charging. This is a very good remote control for this selfie stick and monopod. This mono selfie stick has also converted to a monopod tripod for shooting video, mobile video. Their remote has fixed it in there. This here the bottom for connecting our tripod stand, and we can adjust our length with that switch for pressing that. And this is a very good quality. That material is I think it's a steel or aluminium, and a very good quality material has this device. I got very quick delivery. Is that button is for rotating our tripod stand with 180 degree, and has a mirror for taking selfies with back camera, and it's a very good quality, feels quality good, and it's another look. Let's go to check. It's almost 124 meter long with the total length of this device. See this, it's very long, 124 centimeter is the length of this device. And flexible mobile holder has a very important factor of this device. Better angled picture is another important. Take your own picture from this monopod. This is not only a selfie stick, it's also a monopod. We can convert it into a tripod as this device. This device does support iOS and Android devices. Here's the USB charger for charging the cable. This much the product review of this selfie stick. This is a sample shot of this selfie stick converted to a tripod. This is a sample shot. See this. This is a very good tripod. Is also its stand buying from Amazon. And if you not subscribe my channel, hit that subscribe button, like my video, share.